Good morning, dear students. As you know that we are doing revision of chapter 4. Now today we are going to do conversion. Conversion, we know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter and 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. Now we have to convert in meter to centimeter. Here is 5 meter and we have to convert into centimeter. 1 meter is equal to 1000 meter, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Then 5 meter is equal to 5 multiplied by 100 centimeter. So answer will be 500 centimeter. 18 meter, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. 18 meter, 18 multiplied by 100 is equal to 1800 centimeter. Convert in meter and centimeter. Centimeter, we have given the question in centimeter. So centimeter, so if we multiply, if we convert from bigger unit to smaller, like this we multiply, but now here we are going to divide. So centimeter, centimeter means what we have to do, we will do division, divide by 100. So if you divide, we put the decimal here, the answer will be 2 meter 35 centimeter. 108 centimeter, 108 divided by 100, 1.08. Or we can write 1 meter 8 centimeter. 1672 meter, 1672 divided by 100, 16.72, or we can write 16 meter and 72 centimeter. Now converted meter, here is 8 kilometer, we have to convert it into meter. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter, then 8 kilometer is equal to 8 multiplied by 1000 meter, answer will be 8000 meter. 12 kilometer, 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. 12 kilometer is equal to 12 into 1000 meter is equal to 12,000 meter. Convert in kilometer and meter. Here is 5,462 meter. Then we are going to divide it. After that, answer will be 5.462. Or we can write 5 kilometer 462 meter. Same formula we will follow. Now here are exercise which is based on non-standard unit of length. Now space between two words while writing, finger, length of a table, hand span, length of a rope, cubit, distance from classroom to staff room is pace, breadth of a classroom is foot span. Thank you.